guys, we made it to Spain, Madrid. We're waiting for our Uber to go to my brother's apartment. So we're gonna see him in like 30-ish minutes maybe. Woo!
Kevin.
Yes.
Man, I thought I had everything. I was lonely. Now you're my
I have a quiz right now, so I need to go. But just the building. Scan this. Okay. I'm on the fifth floor. I'm room 506. 506.
Oh my god, it was seeing forever.
Yeah, so room 506 to scan that and you can take the elevator. But I have to go now.
Like, okay. Bye. Bye.
This is sick. This is awesome.
Yeah, this is
perfect for you. Awesome.
So we just got to our VRBO. This is our balcony that we have. Mom, say hi. And then.
This is sick.
Did it take us like 5 different directions to actually get us here? Yeah. But we got here. Little balcony table. And we go in, we got the futon. Dad, say hi.
Hey, hey, hey.
We got a little TV. Parents' bedroom. This is our front door. And then we got my bedroom and my brother, he's gonna stay like a night or so, something like that. Got a little this stuff. And then we got a little dining room. It's really echoey. And then a pink dripped out kitchen. We are living. And we got a bathroom. Don't know what that is. Bathtub, shower.
We're living, baby. Yeah.
This is a W stay. And Blake's gonna be here in a bit. But this is sick. I'm gonna get drone shots later of the balcony. So I'll make sure to show you guys that. It's gonna be sick.
Are you gonna open that?
Yeah, it really stinks. Okay. I wanna keep it under control.
Alright guys, we're on the way to go onto trains. It's the next morning and we're about to go to our aunt's house. So it's gonna be fun. We're gonna go to this one place once we get there and then we're gonna go to the beach. It'll be sick.
Wow, look at your fancy stuff. Hi.
How are you doing? Good.
Yeah. Nice time. Let's make it. Yay. Oh, you're cold. It's cold outside.
After visiting some family in Barcelona, the next day we took a tour around the city to see a bunch of famous sculptures and buildings. One of the stops I got my drone out so you guys can see an Olympic stadium that they don't use anymore.
He's like, what is this?
Take it quick.
It's like poison.
As we finished our day off in Barcelona, we traveled back to Madrid to have Spain's version of Chipotle and enjoyed our view from the balcony.
After a few hours of hanging out, we ended up going to a beautiful park a few blocks down with insane looking views. Later, into the last days of our Spain trip, we went to different cities within Spain and got to see old structures that had water flowing in at one point. We also got to tour around an old castle. Off the video, here's a clip of us cheering on the Madrid soccer team.